That's like the difficulty of playing Tox is that you're so dependent on like close quarters where you can like juke around. Because if you don't have space to play in, like appropriate space to play in, you end up trading. So for me to be able to do damage to somebody, I have to trade damage. And if you're in a fight where like somebody's either A, more tanky than you, or there's two people, it's really hard to actually kill one person without dying. Oh, there we go. Now we're talking. So bad at insta swapping into a Tox slab. I don't know why. Listen, dude. Think those. Sip. Come on, dude. You're TTV gang. You can figure it out. Yo, my guy. See those blue pots? Yeah, drink those bad boys. Oh, okay. He figured it out. Thank God. I was worried there for a second. That's actually the first person that responded to me when I told him to use armor pods. Never met a motherfucker fresh like me. Is Dragonfire going through walls or normal? That going through walls is, I mean, I guess it's normal. I don't know if it's intended. It definitely goes through walls consistently. So like, I love this castle. This is my favorite castle to fight in. And the reason why is because there's so many cool things that you can do in this castle. Like, there's a lot of possibilities, so to say, where you can juke people. You can do things like Dragonfiring through walls. Got you, Chief. Give me the blink. Gimme. Oh. Is Behemoth? Oh, wait, no, he doesn't. Okay, well, I have to kill this guy really fast. I have 10 seconds. I was gonna say, is he dead again? boy, will he figure out armor? Come on, dog. Here you go. Crap, I wanted to show you cool things in this castle. But yeah, this is probably the best castle to fight if you're like a super mobility player. It's nuts. You can also fireball people through floors. So like if you have Scholar or something and you get an outline on somebody, you can literally wallbang people from the floor below. You can't do it through ceilings, but you can DF through ceilings. You can also DF like the Dragonfire NATO. You can do it through floors as well. That's why I love that castle. There's so much cool shit to do. You can heal in windows, you can blink through windows, you can go out different windows, drop different floors. It's gnarly. I have 3 points in transference. I'm actually a Terminator. Holy shit. Kill record game? Maybe. 14 left. Wait, my boy is aggroing somebody. 11, 13 left, 22. Yeah, this actually could be a kill record game. Pog. Let's go, boys. Oh! He's smurfing! Ten more, 9, 8, 8. Yeah, I still can kill record it. Holy shit. Let's go. I gotta pipe it up, dude. No, he yoinked it! Alright. Gonna... Oh shit. That was his duo, unlucky. Tempest? Yeah, he is. Interesting. Shit, that could have been a kill record game. If I moved faster, I didn't even notice.